Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, and fan. Removal. Note, the heatsink has either 4 or 6 screws securing it to the system board. The heatsink with 6 screws is shown in this video. Note, the heatsink has numbers adjacent to the following 6 screws. Remove the 6 2.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the heatsink over the processor in numerical order. Note, due to the adhesive quality of the thermal grease and thermal pads located between the heatsink and processor components, it may be necessary to move the heatsink from side to side to detach it from the system board. Remove the heatsink from the system board. Reverse this procedure to install the heatsink.